Hello everyone, I am Roadkill, and we are playing Farming Simulator 19. We are homesteading Grizzly Mountain with hard economy and no loans. We are playing on the PlayStation 4, and this is episode 51. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe buttons, please. Thank you. And we are doing more tree logging, forestry logging. I'm not doing anything, planning wise. I'm not going to put any buildings or anything up right now because I have left last episode a request for your input. What you think would be a good idea, looking for ideas. And my computer, this would be day two of it being into service. So, come on, get it right here. There we go. I'm hoping that I will get my computer back today. But we are just going to do it one day at a time. I'm going to try to get another video out, two videos out, and banked. Just in case I don't get my computer back right away. But I will hush up for a little bit and we will just do some tree clearing. Come on, get off of there. Really? Which way am I wrapped around it? This way. Why is it turning me that way? There we go. Okie dokie. I think that was long enough to cut trees. Oh, and did you see the two possessed trees that I worked on today? Oh my goodness. Let's see, I'm looking for a stump grinder. Where is a stump grinder? I'm looking for a tractor to clean animals. Because they're always messy. Oh boy, we got a full pallet too. Way to go, sheepies. Piglets aren't too bad, which means I don't have enough. I need more pigs. Sheepies are in good shape. Reproduction rate 16 hours. Wow, that's pretty slow. Piggies are up to an hour 45 each. That's not too bad. And we got some yellows, but that'll last for quite a while. So. Alright. Back to looking for my stump grinder. This harvest is getting ready. All right. Did I leave it over by this rock, maybe? There you are, you dirty lizard, you. Almost can't see the logs and all these weeds. Missing one stump over here. I don't know where it is. Well, we'll have to find it later. Well, I think I got all the stumps and some of the tops. We didn't move that bale yet either. Let's see, let's just park this right here. And that might be in the way. That might be where I want to park my trailer. Let's go over here by the rock. Better yet, we'll pull over here. Here we go. And we'll get in the old red. Guess I could turn it around and then it'd be ready to go once it's loaded. Once it's loaded. How's that look? Am I close enough to everything? I could pull forward some. Let's put it up here. That looks good. All right, now I gotta get the big wheel. There they are. I knew there was two logs over here hiding. Hopefully he'll stay pinched. Darn it. They were stacked up nice. Snagged one end. There we go. Tried to get the little one. Let's see if he stays. Need to clean up these piles right in front of the trailer. Beautiful. He rolled just a little too much. We'll just do those for now. It's gonna be a problem, child. I might as well take it to the lumber mill. It looks funny over here. We had an escapee. Oh, I thought I saw a stick back here. I think that was the farthest one over here. Good. Need to work our way back. I think we've got it. Hang on, buddy. Hang on. Darn it. One more. Make it a big one. Where's a big bundle? Oh, there's a whole bunch of little ones. That will work wonderfully. Ending on a good note. I like that. Yeah, we need to end. Whoops, what am I doing? There we go. Yeah, it's getting about that time. I think we'll be harvesting some crops next time. And we will be finishing picking up the logs that I cut. I think that'll be a goodly episode. Hopefully, I will have my computer back. I'm awfully anxious about this, if you couldn't tell. So, I'd like to thank everyone who stayed to watch the entire video. If you found it enjoyable, I would appreciate it if you would hit that like button. If you would like to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you would like to leave a comment, you may do so below. With that said, I'd like to wish everyone, including you, a wonderful day. I'm not going to say goodbye yet because we want to know how much my money is. $245. There we go. And you have a wonderful day. Goodbye for now.